There's a story we can all sing and tell together. It's about a good fairy and a goon that's a monster, some field mice, and a rabbit named Foo-Foo.
Little rabbit Foo-Foo running through the forest, scooping up the field mice, pop them on the head.
And down came the good fairy, and she said,
little rabbit Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
She said, rabbit Foo-Foo, I'm going to give you three more chances. And if you misbehave, I'm going to turn you into a goon.
The next day,
little rabbit Foo-Foo running through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
And down came the good fairy, and she said,
little rabbit Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bop them on the head.
She said, rabbit Foo-Foo, are you listening to me? Now you only get
two more chances.
Help me with the curse, and if you misbehave, I'm gonna turn you into a goon.
The next day,
little rabbit Foo-Foo running through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
And down came the good fairy, and she said,
your turn now.
Little rabbit Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bop them on the head.
She said, rabbit Foo-Foo, you have not been paying attention, and now you only get
one more chance.
And if you misbehave, I'm going to turn you into a goon.
The very next day,
little rabbit Foo-Foo running through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head.
And down came the good fairy, and she said,
little rabbit Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head.
She said, rabbit Foo-Foo, this is it. You're gonna get
no more chances.
Fiddledy-fi, fiddledy-fo, rabbit Foo-Foo.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh. Fiddledy-foon, fiddledy-doon, rabbit Foo-Foo, you're
and the moral of the story is,
hair today,
goon tomorrow.
Tom, Tom, the piper's son, stole a pig and away he run. Pig was eat and Tom was beat and Tom went crying down the street.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown,
and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home did trot as fast as he could caper.
Went to bed and bound his head
with vinegar and brown paper.
Ha ha, this away, ha ha, that away, ha ha.
I learned to play piano then, oh then.
This away, that away, this away, then, oh then. Ha ha, this away, ha ha, that away, ha ha, this away, then, oh then.
When I went to high school, high school, high school, when I went to high school, then, oh then, I became a cheerleader, cheerleader, cheerleader. I became a cheerleader then, oh then. Ra ra,
this away,
ra ra,
that away,
ra ra,
this away, then, oh then.
When I was a young man, a young man, a young man, when I was a young man, then, oh, then. I became a singer, a singer, a singer. I became a singer then, oh then. La la.
Together, learn to sing together, then oh then. La 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 la.
Blackbirds sitting on the wall. One named Peter, one named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul.
Five little chickadees sitting on the floor. One flew away, and then there were four. Chickadee, chickadee, happy and gay.
El serenar de mi calle tiene una voz muy bonita que cuando canta las horas parece una señorita. Sereno que canta, dime qué hora es, que ha dado la una, las dos y las tres, las cuatro, las cinco, las seis, las siete, las ocho, las nueve, las diez. Sereno que canta, dime qué hora es.
Ohio.
Two in the middle and you can't jump Josie, two in the middle and you can't get around, two in the middle and you can't jump Josie, oh Susan Brown.
Skip to my loo, my darling.
Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling.
Last time.
Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling.
A riddle. What kind of noise annoys an oyster?
I don't know.
I don't know.
A noisy noise annoys an oyster.
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. Bumped his head on the foot of the bed, and he couldn't get up in the morning.
Rain on the green grass, rain on the tree, rain on the housetop,
not on me.
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain it would be.
I'd stand outside with me mouth open wide.
I wouldn't care if I never went inside.
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain it would be.
Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain. He stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went back there again.
I would.
Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, all the children want to play.
Here am I, little jumping Joan. When nobody's with me, I'm all alone.
Come on.
ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross to see a fine lady upon a white horse. Rings on her fingers, bells on her toes, and she shall have music wherever she goes.
For she's got rings on her fingers, bells on her toes, elephants to ride upon, my little Irish rose. Come to her party upon St. Patrick's Day. She's Mistress Jimbo Jumbo Jitty Boo Jay O'Shea.
I have 10 little fingers, and they all belong to me. I can make them do things. Would you like to see? I can shut them up tight. I can open them wide. I can put them together, and I can make them hide. I can make them jump high. I can make them jump low. I can roly, roly, roly them around. And I can fold them just so.
Here's a story about a little girl and her most unusual pet.
Little Arabella Miller had a fuzzy caterpillar. First it crawled upon her mother, then upon her baby brother.
Yuck!
They said, Arabella Miller,
put away your caterpillar! But Arabella Miller loved that caterpillar. Soon her mother and brother came to love it too.
Little Arabella Miller had a fuzzy caterpillar. First it crawled upon her mother, then upon her baby brother. They said,
as I was going out one day, my head fell off and rolled away. But when I saw that it was gone, I picked it up and put it on. And when I went into the street, a fellow cried,
"Look at your feet!"
I looked at them and sadly said, "I've left them both asleep in bed."
Un, deux, trois!
Savez-vous planter les choux à la mode,
savez-vous planter les choux à la mode de chez nous?
On les plante avec les mains à la mode, à la mode,
à la mode de chez nous.
On les plante avec les doigts à la mode, à la mode,
à la mode de chez nous.
On les plante avec les joues, à la mode, à la mode,
à la mode de chez nous.
On les plante avec la langue, à la mode, à la mode,
à la mode de chez nous.
On les plante avec les lèvres, à la mode, à la mode,
à la mode de chez nous. On les plante en riant, à la mode, à la mode.
woman, shall we go a-shearing?
Speak a little louder, sir. I'm very thick of hearing.
Old woman, old woman. Shall I love you dearly?
Thank you very kindly, sir. Now I hear you clearly.
Lavender's blue, dilly dilly, lavender's green. When I am king, dilly dilly, you'll be my queen.
Who told you so?
Myself, dilly dilly, I told me so.
I had a little doll, and I stuck it on the wall, and that's all.